I think as we get older, we all start to consider peace of mind is probably one of the most important things in life. The most satisfying thing for me is very much about helping people. I've been working with the Cancer Council on their pro bono program for several years. I met an amazing, inspirational couple who had both been diagnosed with terminal cancer in the same week. There wasn't much I could do. I could help them financially, but that was really not that much in the scheme of things. In the process of working with them to sort out their insurance superannuation, I came to know them quite well. They'd come from Queensland. They supported the North Queensland Cowboys. And as I was driving home one day, I heard a radio station promotion for tickets to the grand final and a luxury meal and limousine and so forth to a deserving couple. And I felt strongly enough about it that I contacted the radio station and put their names forward. After talking on air, they were given the prize. They had an amazing day, they told me. The husband said that the wife had so enjoyed dressing up for the occasion. They hadn't been out for about 2 years because of what they were going through. My work with the Cancer Council has really taught me the importance of provisioning for the unexpected. I think if you can start thinking about things when they don't seem important, then you really are going to set yourself up for when they do become important. I'm invested.